So the only letter I cannot find is V, as in, here it is.
Sometimes the obvious is so difficult to find.
That happens so frequently on democracy. Your resources are hidden somewhere.
I think changing the world is what binds all the transformation thinkers together.
The Transformation Thinkers Network was founded based on the conviction that leadership in transformation processes matters. We wanted to give agents of change, people who are passionate about changing their societies, about democratizing their countries, a forum to exchange learnings, to exchange views on how to go about it.
To share the perspective, to share something that's more kind of related really to humanity, not so much the technical aspects that you have to do on the ground when you're engaged in a reform process in an individual country.
What a common ground, I think, that is sharing these ideals and these visions and desires to the betterment of the conditions of our communities.
What we would like to do is, of course, to encourage, to strengthen the capacity of a lot of people being involved in huge transformation processes in their home countries.
It brings together people not from one sector or from one angle of the process, but from a very wide understanding of transformation.
If my fire is turning cold, I come back here and get another hot ember of coal to go and restart my fire.
I believe that together we can come together, share those stories of reform and build upon them.
Brain drain or brain in the drain?
All this information and experiences that we have to put them really to work.
So let's say it's a moment for gathering, rethinking, reevaluating, and hopefully targeting in a more proper way the service we give outside and the way we work as a network.
It's very much inclusive, the high professional level of people who are involved.
They not just share information, but they work together.
The challenge is to come up with like kind of a toolkit, this transformation thinking. How do you get it to the ground that it's working and it's really delivering something?
The key issue for me.
The most beautiful word.
That we're diverse.
Change, interaction, and will.
Liberty.
Two words that come to mind immediately when I think about the transformation thinker's experience. One is challenge, and the other word is inspire.
Maybe after me, there'll be people who will be inspired by what I'm doing, and who will take the steps to change their lives for the better. Because I think that's the most important lesson in life. If you can do something about your situation, do it. And you have people who have been there before you and that you can learn from.
Transformation thinkers in Spanish, pensantes en acción.
Transformationsdenker.
Minister de Transformación.
Menschen, die den Wandel denken.
In español.
Also,
because of the transformation.
Taylor.